Hey everyone, Pete Estes here. Welcome to another episode of Catamount Weekly presented by NFP. We'll start today's show right here at Moulton Winter Field and a weekly award for field hockey goalie Sierra Espeland. Espeland allowed just a single goal in each game of a 2-0 week for the Catamounts and earned America East Co-Defensive Player of the Week honors. She has played every minute in goal this season for the Cats and enters this weekend's two-game road trip with a 2.28 goals against average. Looking to make it three straight, UVM takes on Monmouth Friday afternoon in New Jersey. Fans can catch all the action on ESPN3 and the Watch ESPN app starting at 4 p.m. Last Saturday, members of several UVM women's sports teams gathered at Roosevelt Park in Burlington for Burlington Girls in Sports Day. 2018 marks the 32nd anniversary of National Girls and Women in Sports Day, and our student athletes were able to share their love of sport, health, and fitness with local young athletes. Our student athletes doled out healthy smoothies, played games, and taught some fundamentals. For more on National Girls and Women in Sports Day, you can check out their website at ngwsd.org. Elsewhere, the UVM women's cross-country team continued its strong start to the season with a second place showing at the Stampede Invite in Buffalo last weekend. Following the result, the Cats jumped up to number 12 in the USTF CCCA Northeast Region Poll, the team's highest ever regional ranking. The squad has this weekend off, but the men are back in action at the coast-to-coast battle in Beantown on Friday afternoon. Stay tuned to Catamount TV for all the highlights of that race. Switching gears to soccer now, freshman Manuel Camara was named America East Rookie of the Week after scoring his first career goal last weekend at Colgate. Camara has played in every match so far this season in the Catamount midfield. Next up for UVM is a road test at number 19 UMass Lowell on Saturday night to begin conference play. Catamount TV will have all the highlights of that matchup, and you can watch it all live on AmericaEast.tv. We'll close out today's show with some basketball news. Former UVM point guard Trae Bell-Haynes made his senior national team debut with Team Canada earlier this week, and his team's win over Chile in the FIBA Basketball World Cup 2019 Americas qualifier. Bell-Haynes saw about 12 minutes of action with 5 points and 3 assists. That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by NFP. More to come next week right here on Catamount TV.